I'm Judy Elfasy. I go to the National School. I'm in 6th grade, and today I'm going to show you how to properly wash your hands. I'm going to tell you some things about this time of quarantine. Now, first of all, Corona is a very serious matter, so you can't just avoid it. You have to follow all the steps that will make you safe, and one of those, most importantly, is washing your hands. Try to stay avoiding sugar, carbs, because those could actually make your immunity lower, which leads you to get a higher chance of viruses like Corona. And try to always stay home, because you don't know, you might have it, but your immunity could be high, so it might not show. But then again, always try to stay home. If you are going to go out, just make sure you're going out for like very urgent matters. But I also think that stay home, probably wear a mask and let somebody deliver it. And I'm just gonna show you how to wash your hands properly. So I'll be using paints to represent soap, and this is how people would usually wash their hands. Now, that's not the right way at all. You have to first start like that, and as you can see, cover your nails, cover your thumbs, and then finally, cover your whole hand, and just like that, we have washed our hands thoroughly. Then just wash it with water, and well, you are good to go. Thank you for watching. I am Judy Elfasy from Bishop International School, and I hope you like this. Stay safe. Bye.